Okay, so here's the kitchen. Let me redo this for you. All of this has to be replaced, probably. Broken. Rather large. Nice little kitchenette area. Broken cabinets. And it goes into a laundry area. With a little bathroom off the laundry, which is cool. Very cool. Wow. Old shower. So this all needs to be replaced. Oh my god, how old are those doors, right? Alright. So that's kind of cool. Has a three-quarter bath off of the laundry room. Okay, I'm going to go back out here. This is a formal dining. Here's the living room.
It's an octave building, this house.
I'm going to go this way. Too many people. Okay, so it's got a fireplace. Looks like a little closet door over there. Old carpeting needs to be replaced. Lots of water damage. Lots of water damage. Roof looked like it needed to be replaced. It does have a solar on the roof. So this is a rather large bedroom. Popcorn ceilings. But you can see it's pretty large. Large size. Okay, then we have the bathroom. Again, all the water damage. Must have had a major roof leak or something with mold type substance all in this bathroom. Yeah, so we're talking a gut for this bathroom. Not sure why there's cabinets above the shower. Floor is spongy. Lots of work. Lots and lots of work. Okay. Alright, and we got cabinets in the hallway. It's nice and spacious. Oh, we have a musician. Cool. Nice. Alright. Popcorn ceilings, old chandelier. Oh, hi, kitty. Kitty, kitty. All right. And now another bedroom. One of the smaller ones, but still good size. Good size room. This needs a little TLC for sure. This is the only major things that I'm worried about, this and that bathroom.
Thank you.
Okay, and then they've added on an enclosed patio. Is this permitted, hon?
Yes.
Okay, thank you so much. Permitted according to the realtor. Okay, and then they've added in here. Interesting. Yeah, we got some water intrusion down here. Not even sure if this part is legal. Alright, let's go outside. This is a big house. This needs to be replaced. And there's the neighbor's house. Oh, it's a wraparound yard. That's nice. I'll go to the right. Outside, you can see the damage here. So the back side is that wood siding you hate. Front. So I think this is the add-on is a wood siding. The rest of the house is the old brick. Kind of cool. Little patio here. We've got a yard. Nice size yard. Not too bad to repair out here. Although those fences on the see that? There we go. Okay. And looks like that dock run into the garage. We have a gun here. So it's a very large property. Now it does. Here's the garage. Haven't seen it. I don't think they're allowing us in there. Oh, what do we got over here? And another area. Not quite sure what this is for. I put a nice rose garden myself, but it does back up to an alley. And that's it. Just a large house. Beautiful trees. Tree. It's like a fig tree. And roses out front. So you got some major, all this has to be redone. And then we've got some. Alright, old ass windows. Old crank. Sure what this plug's for. Interesting. There's all your energy solar. Solar City. So it's a lot of property for 500. Nice quiet area. Alright.